just made it through the Chilean side of the border. So next up is Argentina. There's a bit of a gap between the two borders, so we're gonna drive from here to the Argentine side, probably about 12 kilometers. But yeah, not a lot of B-roll driving again because I'm driving, the weather's crap, but hopefully it'll be better.
Thanks for vlogging for me, Greg. I appreciate it. I'm gonna do this.
Hey Greg,
what's up?
What's happening here? Where are we?
We are at Perito Moreno Glacier, which is in Glacier National Park in Patagonia, Argentina. And I've been lucky enough to come here eight times in 5 years. And I think this is the best light that I've ever seen. So on a photography trip, that is awesome.
Oh, there he is, the mountain man. That sunrise was insane. What do you guys think?
So, yeah, man, so it's good. Incredible.
Really Carlos,
yes.
Sunrise thoughts.
Awesome. Awesome.
Yeah. Tom, anything to say about that sunrise?
Yeah. Incredible. Absolutely incredible. The best light I've seen.
What kind of photo did you get?
everything. Panoramic, I got a nice square portrait of mountains with light hitting them.
It's awesome. Yeah.
So, part of this workshop is the one-on-one sessions with Brendan and Tom. And during these sessions, they just critique your photos and give you some advice on what happens and how to fix it or make it better and what to do further into the workshop so you don't mess anything up.
Splash, 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 splash.
Who the lost his mind?
That big. I want bigger puddles.
I'm just so jealous of him. Because you should see my boots. They're just the coolest. Anyways, we're at a place called Chorrillo Del Salto, which has all these fall colors in the fall season, and a waterfall. And we're gonna go take some pictures, because that's what we do in white gum boots.
Climbed up this log to get the shot. Gotta do what you gotta do.